do.
What's your name, please?
Amasha Ambrosius.
Now, how does it feel to be who you are today, of all days?
Today of all days, I'm born in Liverpool, England, and I've been living in America for 13 years. So to be here today and represent what is two chairs of Barack Obama's office, I'm elated.
Now,
thank you.
Can you just say one line?
No, I do that.